Today we're going to go over a little bit about the cylinder head, the function of the cylinder head. What does it do? The cylinder head sits on top of your engine, and it's essentially the control center for your combustion chamber. It's going to have your intake valves, your exhaust valves, and it's also going to house your fuel injector down through the center of them right here. You can see this bore is going to be your fuel injector bore. You've got your exhaust valves over here, your intake valves over here. So essentially, when your engine is running, it's going to be taking clean, fresh air in through the intake port into the combustion chamber. At that point, your combustion process is about ready to happen. Your injector is going to inject fuel into the cylinder as that piston is traveling upward, creating pressure. When that explosion happens, it's going to create your exhaust. The rocker lever is going to then open the exhaust valves, and that spent air-fuel mixture is going to be out the exhaust port, out the back side of this head. This head also has fuel ports that run through it. So the fuel runs from end to end of this head, running through each injector port. That's feeding the injectors with the fuel that they need for the combustion process. It also has a return port, so any of that unused fuel from the injection process is going to go back to the tank and give it an opportunity to cool off. And that's basics of your cylinder head. This particular cylinder head is off an N14. N14 uses three cylinder heads on that engine. Some of your other engines, say your Detroit Series 60 or your 3406E C15, those are going to be one single long cylinder head. With the N14, one guy can handle it. The Caterpillar Detroit, they're a lot to handle, so you probably want to use a hoist on those. So if you're in need of a cylinder head, rebuild kit, whatever you need for your engine overhaul, give us a shout at Highway and Heavy Parts, 844-447-1453, or check us out on the web at www.highwayandheavyparts.com. From diagnosis through delivery, we're Highway and Heavy Parts.